Hello everyone, welcome to SGR Symbol Max. Today what we are going to see is a question. It was asked in last year TNTET paper 2, that is TNTET 2019. Okay, in a school 1/5 of girls and 1/4 of the boys are under 12 years of age. If the total strength of the school is 1000 and number of girls is 2/5 of the total, what is the strength of the school who are 12 years or more of age? Listen here, what is given total strength, that is total number of students. So total strength, total strength is equal to 1000. Okay, among them 2/5 of 2/5 girls. Okay, what is given? If the total strength of the school is 1000 and number of girls is 2/5 of the school, that is 2/5 of 1000 is girls. Okay, so we find 2/5 number of girls. Number of girls, number of girls is equal to 2/5 × 1000. Okay, so cancel by 5 table, 1 2 0 0, that is 400. So among 1000 students, 400 students are girls. Okay, then remaining are boys. So number of boys, number of boys is equal to 1000 − 400, that is 600. Okay, so total number of students 1000, number of girls 400, number of boys 100. Is it clear? Okay, then what is given? In a school 1/5 of girls and 1/4 of the boys are under 12 years. Okay, so among these girls, 1/5 of girls are under 12 years age. That is 1/5 of 400 is below 12 years. Okay, that is number of girls below or under 12 years. Under 12 years of age, that is equal to 1/5 × 1/5 of 400, isn't it? So 1/5 × 400, that is equal to 1 8 5 are 40 80. Okay, then what we find? Number of boys under 12 years of age, that is 1/4 of total number of boys 600, isn't it? So 1/4 × 600, so 1 1/4 is 4, meaning to 20, 5 4 are 20 0, so 150. Okay, so total number of students under 12 years of age is what? Total number of students, total number of students under 12 years of age, that is equal to 80 + 150, that is 230. Okay, so number of students under 12 years of age is 230. What's our question? Our question is, what is the strength of the school who are 12 years or more age, that is above 12 years? This one is below 12 years. Our question is 12 years and above 12 years. So what we find? Total number of boys, total number of students 1000 minus below 12 years 230. So remaining are 12 years and more than 12 years, isn't it? So 1000 minus 230, that is 770. So 770 students are below, 12 years and more than 12 years of age. Okay. If you like this video, give thumbs up, share your friends and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.